Hello, this is Paul with Mailbutler here, and in this video I want to show you how to use the snooze feature. This is a really useful feature that allows you to hide emails from your inbox for a set amount of time by snoozing them. The use case for something like this is if you receive an email that you don't really want to read or deal with right now, or maybe it contains some kind of task or action that you need to take, but you'd rather snooze it and come back to it later. To use the snooze feature, open Apple Mail, and after you install Mailbutler, you'll notice this new snooze icon here in your toolbar. Now, let's assume I've received this email from Willie, who is requesting a quote for some work. Now, I'd rather not deal with this now. I want to snooze it for a couple of hours. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click this little down arrow next to the snooze button, and I can choose from a bunch of predetermined snoozing options if I want to snooze this for later today, tomorrow, or the weekend. Or what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick a custom date and time. So I'm going to snooze this to 3 p.m. and then choose use custom date. You'll see the snoozed message will now be hidden from your inbox. And if I go to my snoozed items here on the sidebar, I can see my snoozed email. If I need to, I can right click on the message and choose to unsnooze. Or if I wait for the snoozed amount of time, Mailbutler will automatically move the message back into my inbox as a new unread item. And now that I'm ready, I can reply and get back to Willie at the time that suits me. When snoozing an email, instead of choosing one of the preset options from the drop-down menu, I can simply click the snooze button, and this will snooze the email for my default amount of time, which in this case is 4 hours. I can change my snooze settings in my account preferences. If I go to the date and time menu, I have all my different time interval presets here. And if I want to change my default snooze time, I could create a new snooze preset here by turning this on, and I'm going to change this to 2 hours, and then I'm going to choose the set as default. So now when I click that snooze button, by default, my messages will snooze for 2 hours. I can also change the default times and durations for my other snooze options here. On the right-hand side here, I have the option to adjust time presets to snooze my emails only to working hours. And if I enable the snooze option, now my messages will always snooze to my working hours and days that I've set up here. I can change the hours within which I work and the days that I work. So, for example, if I snooze an email on Friday afternoon, instead of it appearing on Sunday in 2 days, it would actually not appear until Monday morning. Snoozing emails is a quick and easy way to organize and clean up your email inbox, and it will help to reduce the email anxiety that can happen when you have lots of emails just sitting in your inbox, building up, just hanging out. It's also a really handy tool for not forgetting about emails that you still need to take action on later.